We took a rock quarry and took over 1,000 gallons of red paint and painted this rock quarry the color of the New Mexican desert, and took some CGI, some computer-generated images we shot elsewhere, and composited them together to create the impression, and a very good one, that we had gone to the southwestern part of the United States.